So what brought you here so early?
I've always walked past this place and never came in. My mother and I have always appreciated that. I'm going to see her later, so I thought that it would be better time than in.
Are you close to your mother?
You could say I'm somewhat of a mother's boy, yeah.
Do you like this painting?
Art has a way of speaking to certain people in a certain way. Don't you think? A canvas can't judge you. It's there to be looked at and enjoyed. It doesn't have an opinion. That's what I like about art. It's an escape from reality.
I know what you mean. I always like to think what went on in an artist's mind when they painted. Does it take a lot of pain or a lot of happiness to create something so beautiful?
Pain always creates the most beautiful art.
You sound like you speak from experience.
You could say that, I suppose.
I love to see you walk up and down the floor. When you're talking to me, that baby talk. I like it like that. When you talk like that, you knock me dead. Right on my feet. Ow, 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 ow.
Put up quite a fight for an old man. I never thought you would have it in you. Hello?
Help!
You've been beneath me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You know what I'm doing. You had it coming a long time ago.
Fucking let me go!
Nope.
Fuck, twat!
No one can hear you.
You fucking idiot! What do you think you're playing at? Oliver! Oliver! I'm sorry! I'm fucking sorry! Alright? Look. Look, Oliver, it was a long time ago. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about your mother.
Was Mom sorry?
Where is she? I didn't mean for any of it to happen, all right?
Didn't mean for it to happen.
No. Oliver, just think. Think about what you're doing.
I'm thinking.
Oliver, don't do this. Don't be fucking stupid.
You're stiff, sir. Don't want to mess up the nice carpet, girl, do I?
Oh. Oliver. I'm sorry, Oliver. I didn't mean any of it.
You're sorry? Sorry's not going to bring her back.
Look, I regret what I did. Look, I didn't mean any of it.
Didn't mean it.
No.
You didn't mean it.
I'm sorry.
Shut up, right? Shut your fucking mouth, right?
Don't do this, Oliver.
Don't do it. Do you know how long I've been waiting for this? Do you know how many times I've pictured it in my head? You died today.
That's the goal. You died today, so accept that.
Now shut the fuck up, man. Shut up. Be a man. Is that what you used to say? Be a man. Are you fucking beating the shit out of us? Yeah? Be a man.
Be a man.
Help!
Shut up.
That's what we call even.
Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find. I tried to reach for you, but you have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice, it used to be so good.